The crime scene was actually bundled up by the lead CSI handling the processing and put in the back of U-Haul and literally was being taken back to the other agency without it having been properly documented.
Like not swabbed, not anything. They just sort of gathered it up in a tarp, so to speak, and put it in the back of a U-Haul.
Yes.